Hello. So today is Valentine's Day, and it's the first time Phi and I have gone out since Footscray Festival, which is a previous vlog. Today we got all glammed up, looking well, sort of glam-ish. We're going to Crown, and I have like this. You can see like this dress on. And I had my hair done. And wait, hang on. Can you see the color? When my hairdresser person, he washed my hair. This part here was like light brown, and the rest was black. I was like, what did you do to my hair? But when he dried it, it looked fine. But when it's wet, it looks weird. So for those of you who has black hair and plan to dye the hair lighter, do not be scared when it's wet because it looks weird, but look at this. Yeah, we're going Crown and we're gonna eat. And then next week is my birthday and our anniversary, so I'll probably vlog then again. I don't know what we're doing then, but I just know today we're going Crown. Kind of fancy, we'll probably go into the casino for a bit just because we're there. Might as well. And see if B is gonna lose money today or is he gonna gain? What do you reckon? What are your predictions today?
He's always losing this.
Yeah, most of the time it is losing.
That one time I walked out with 300 bucks.
What?
That was without you though. It wouldn't be.
Yeah, one time he went with his friend. And it was pretty much like, he was gone for like the whole day. I was like, where is this kid? Because he went with his friend. I was like, oh, whatever. It's Andrew. I don't know if you've seen him in the vlogs. He's like a mysterious guy that's not on the camera most of the time. But, he was in the vlog for Melbourne show. So the one where that goat jumped on my friend, that was him. And then that friend Andrew guy won nearly $1,000, but he got a little greedy, played one more, and he lost the whole thing. But that was on slots.
He lost the whole thing. He went down to like 500.
Yeah, but it was on slots. We just reached Crown and just parked. Now we're walking in. And playtime now.
Bring what you can. Oh, he's tormenting me.
Here, Louise. Louisa.
With your flashlight is the button. Vacuum up the goats with this. Oh, for what?
Stun the ghost with your flashlight, vacuum.
Yes, this one
and
here.
Pull.
What does the pull mean?
Pull the ghost into the.
Oh, here, it's on the board.
Hollow ghost.
Oh. Alright, let's go.
Alrighty.
I can play two-handed.
I can. What? Shit, you can. Look at it.
Come on.
Its arms in the way. Vlog and stand there with the camera, so I didn't vlog. And then we went into Crown, and I didn't, like, I'm in the casino, but I didn't vlog that either because we lost all our money.
I lost 100 bucks.
I lost. First, I put in 20 and then I put in 10. And then I put in another 10 or 20, something like that. And then I did profit, and then in one shot, I just took all of it. I was like, I want to stop now. Yeah. Now we don't know what to do because it's like only 2 o'clock. So I don't know if we're gonna go somewhere or if we're gonna go home. Maybe just go home. I don't know, there's nothing else really much to do. I took my shoes off because I'll show you my shoes. Don't mind my toes, but look how nice these heels are. But it hurt, and I bought a pair of flats just in case it's back up, but yeah. Actually, I'm wearing a top. It looks like I'm not wearing clothes the last clip, but I am. Okay, I'm wearing a dress. But we decided to go to the world's biggest lolly shop because, you know, Phi, he really loves his candy. Like, how much do you love candy?
Not much, as much as every food anymore.
When I first met him, I'll ask him what he had for lunch, because when we first met each other, we were in high school, yeah? And I was like, oh, what'd you eat for lunch today? I was like, oh, you know, I had like lasagna or whatever, for example. He's like, oh, I just had a bag of Skittles. Skittles for lunch? Yeah. So he's a big, he doesn't love like chocolate and stuff, but he likes candy. Me, on the other hand, I like ice cream, I just don't eat ice cream. Yeah. We're gonna go there, just see what candy they have. I'm wearing my flats because my feet really hurt. And yeah, and yeah, that's it. We arrived. Oh, we're at the world's biggest lolly shop now. Just walking into. Man, you're so tall. Sometimes I can't get you in the frame.
Grow taller.
Well, I wish I could. Short arms too. You see me, I try to see Phi, just see his shoulder. Yeah. Let's go in.
What?
Oh my god. Not out of water. These candies. We already got 2 boxes. Whoa, look at that thing. Water candy. Water candy. Oh my god, that's so cute!
Oh, funny job!
Oh my god. The cute ass! Look at these toys! Jojo snacks! We're home now, so yeah, didn't really buy much candy, but it was just the lollies that I showed you. Okay, so thank you for watching, see you next time, bye!